It was our good fortune and blessings of Sri Sai that the 100 years of Sri Sai Baba, the centennial celebration and the decadal celebration of Sai Entrance School coincided. And that gave us the idea that we should do something which represents the cause for which the school is done, that's Shraddha and Saburi. And since it's coinciding with Sai Baba's central year, we wanted to do something to project how Sai Baba was and how he preached that humanity is the best religion and humanity builds character and humanity as a religion develops a human being to be an excellent person and individual. So with this philosophy we thought of culminating this function. I am really happy the way our children did the hard work for the last 2 months, our faculty, our choreographer, and today more than 6,000 people witnessed and everybody was mesmerized and said this was one of the finest programs they have seen for any school. The best thing of Sai Entrance School Confluence is that we give opportunity to every child to perform. We ask and see that every child is on the stage, no child is left out, and performing on the stage by about 3,000 children makes it a great, great event. This gives them a platform, they give them an opportunity to showcase themselves, and this stage fear goes out, and that's how their personality develops. Third, because of this act, the children also learn who Sai Baba was, what he was trying to preach, how to be a good individual being with a good character, and how character is more than anything else in life. You can be a well-educated person, but without character, you probably will not be able to do anything. So that's what they learned with this. So I'm extremely happy that Dasak, our celebrations and our decadal celebration, was a grand, stupendous success. I congratulate all the entire team of our faculty. I congratulate every single child and all those parents who, in spite of this chill, in spite of being such a winter, cold winter night, everybody stayed and the entire arena was jam-packed with more than people, more than the capacity that we had created. I am sure they are carrying back a feeling that Sai Baba preached that religion is nothing but a way of living and all religion culminate with one thing, that Sab Kamali Kek and Shraddha and Saburi. I am sure today all parents, all children will go back understanding that unity of religion is humanity and that's what matters in life. I am sure they are carrying back a feeling that Sai Baba preached that religion is nothing but a way of living and all religion culminate with one thing, that Sab Kamali Kek and Shraddha and Saburi. I am sure today all parents, all children will go back understanding that unity of religion is humanity and that's what matters in life.